2 years ago and got it done again tonight in qualifying.
It was just a lucky lap.
Yeah, lucky lap. I'm not so sure about that. You didn't get a whole lot of laps on the track. You did, actually. The first session with car was pretty good. Second session came out good and got it ready for qualifying. It was outstanding. You got some stiff competition tonight.
Yeah, everybody seems to be stepping up here the last two races. Everybody brings out their best equipment and brings everything out. Big guns, you know.
Well, McCaig Maintenance Freeway Motorcars presented by Heintz Performance. There's your qualifying award for tonight. Well, what do we have?
We're going to find out here.
Oh, we don't know what the choices are?
Going to be 3, 6, and 7.
3, 6, and 7. He's going to mix them up real good here, place them down on the new Midvale Speedway bleachers. 3, 6, and 7, the choice for the inverts tonight. Here we go. He's going to pick out the winning pill for the invert. It's 3. He got it right.
Yeah, baby! He's gonna...
congratulations on the victory tonight. It wasn't necessarily easy. You started third, which was a good place to start. Those fast cars kept it on the track, they were pretty good on them too.
Yeah, they look like they were good there. When they blew that motor there, it was a group of about
we were talking to the motor here, Joe, and Joe said, I'm probably not going to want to run that in too much. And he was right. You guys went back to Greek not running it in. You stayed above it.
We stayed above it because I think Todd there, he got down below there. When I look back, I can see the number on that side of his door.
When I saw you drop your tires down this road once or twice, it was a little slick.
I feel it. My dad there, he was catching me. He said, feel what that feels like.
And you felt it.
Yeah, it was slick.
The people you want to thank.
Man, I want to thank my mom, my dad, and my Uncle Howard, and Francis, and my wife, and Michigan. It's my sister's 7th, 29th birthday.
Woo!
Happy birthday, Dad!